Oh, he starts off with an absolute belter, the old flipping brush technique. With the paint on the other side, again, we want to get the shade to the outside of the flower. Look at that stem, corner of the brush, then moves flawlessly into yet another twisting brush technique.